Synopsis of the Books of the Bible. 2 Chronicles. By JND Darby. All scripture is given by inspiration of God. And is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness. That the man of God may be perfect, thoroughly furnished unto all good works. 2 Timothy 3 verses 16 and 17. Synopsis of the Books of the Bible. By John Nelson Darby. 2 Chronicles, chapter 22. Disaster resultant from connection with Ahab's house. Finally, the king perishes, according to Elijah's prediction. Disaster upon disaster falls upon Judah in consequence of this connection with the house of Ahab. To connect oneself with that which claims to be of God, according to his religion, but which is not so, is intolerable to God. The only son that remained to Jehoram is slain by Jehu, as participating in the iniquity of Ahab's family, and Athaliah, who belonged to this family, takes possession of the throne, destroying all the seed royal, except one child that God in his grace took care of, who would not have the lamp of David put out at Jerusalem, although he chastened his family. The sister of Ahaziah, wife to the high priest, preserves the child, who is concealed in the house of God for 6 years.